Hello there, Ryan.
Yeah.
So the new anime season started this week. Who's excited? I'm excited. So yesterday I watched Uchu Kyodai. I like the opening. I actually like that show a lot more than I thought I would. It makes me miss astronomy and want to be an astronaut. And I really like the style of animation. It makes me happy. I just kind of hope it doesn't get all like, whoa, UFOs! Like, I just want it to be about a guy being like, I'm gonna be an astronaut. I mean, there already was kind of sort of a UFO, and I'm like, this is gonna be that kind of thing. But it doesn't seem like the kind of thing where you'd have like a huge-breasted, long-haired, cutesy little alien being like, squee, oh my god, you're so handsome, humans! Thankfully, I haven't seen an anime about space without something along those lines for quite a while, so hoping this one will be good. Natsuhiro Kiseki also started yesterday. I'm not entirely sure what I think about that one. I'll have to watch another episode to see if I'm going to want to watch another episode, really. It made me all nostalgic for childhood. This is one of the few ones where there's like a group of friends where I don't see like at least one or two of them as like us. But I suppose the blonde one could be like Carly if she were a terrible person. We're like, I'm not going to tell you, I'm moving. But then I figured out that they were in middle school. I mean, that kind of confused me. For the whole first like half of it, I was like, oh yeah, these ones are they're high school girls, even though they did like 4 years ago flashbacks and they were like this tall and I don't know, I thought maybe they were really small 12-year-olds, but no, they're all like 13, so it's, I don't know. And then it just ended really ambiguously, and I'm like, this is probably gonna be weird, I'm probably not, I don't know. I like the characters though, they're kind of cute, so I wanna stick around at least one more episode on that one. And then of course, Kimi to Boku, the second season, started. It makes me happy. I like cast, there were so many kittens, oh my goodness. Just wanted to hug all of the kittens in that episode. They were everywhere. And this one also really made me miss astronomy. Can we go stargazing this summer? We should go stargazing this summer. Even though in the episode they're going stargazing in winter, that's okay. You know, we can see things that aren't Orion, even though Orion's my best friend. Though unfortunately, I didn't like the opening as much in this one. I liked kind of the, not really the animation of it, but like the, how it looked. I don't know, that's kind of ambiguous, but I didn't like the song as much, which is sad, because I really liked the song from last season. So that's all that I've managed to watch before filming this. I hope to watch some more, but the website's like, yes, we have episodes of them, and then they just have the trailers up, like links from YouTube. I'm like, why are you calling this an episode? Stop getting my hopes up that there's more stuff I can watch. So, with that, I suppose I will see Ryan on Wednesday and see you both on Friday, and I will actually on Thursday, but I'll see you both at Anime Boston. I'm excited. I'm really excited. I hope all of my cosplay is in one piece. I don't know where like half of it is. Oh. The German word of the week is Fernsehen. It says really awkwardly places like in my ear.